Hi again, everybody, and welcome to GPB Sports. I'm Mark Harmon, Jackie Britton alongside, and we're going to take a look at some of the top matchups in Class 6A. And Jackie, we're going to start in the Region of Doom, the toughest region, not just in Georgia, but in the entire U.S. of A, Region 1 6A. We've got Colquitt taking on Lowndes.
The Packers remain in the number one spot, and for good reason. They're 5-0, coming off of a bye week. They'll hit the road against 4-1 Lowndes this weekend. And of course, we know Lowndes from Week 1 in Football Fridays in Georgia at Roswell, so we know what they're capable of.
Right. Speaking of Roswell, another huge matchup is undefeated Walton and undefeated Roswell colliding this week.
And Roswell will remain undefeated after a huge victory 42-3 over Milton last week. The Raiders sit at 5-0, and they're coming off of a bye week, so they'll be ready to play, that's for sure.
All right. Coming up on Football Fridays in Georgia, we've got a big Gwinnett County rivalry. North Gwinnett taking on undefeated 5-0 Norcross.
And Norcross shut out Duluth last week 47-0, and they'll host a North Gwinnett team that's hungry for a win to get back to 500. They are 2-3 going into this week.
All right, so check that out on Football Fridays in Georgia, only on GPB TV
and GPB.org.